Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm going to invite these two horn players to come back up here. Come on, what you waiting for? You. I said two horn players, please. Any day now. Hey, you better get on up here. We're going to start without you. Get your horn, one, two. One, two, three. Old and a goodie. Using a phone booth, making a few calls, doodling weird things, using the booth walls. Got me a big date, waiting for my cat, putting his vine on so he can look dap. I enjoy procrastinating cause I'm busy while I'm waiting, doodling away. Sitting and dining in the beginning, started designing, using the dimming. Talking to my man, doodling my bit. The waiter got salty, he told me to please quit. I told the waiter, don't be dizzy, can't you see? I'm very busy doodling away. Hey, do you doodle all day? Said the waiter in his might. Do you doodle all night? The told the waiter he was right. In your doodling away, that's the way I'm gonna stay. Are you painting things right? Doodling sheds a lot of light. I don't know what to do. Ain't nothing you can do. That's all I can do.
Thank you.
to me. If I ever had a doubt what life is all about, I get my pencil and commence to doodling, and I find it so relaxing, especially when I feel that life is really taxing. Those with designs, they only show what's going on in with a mind. Cause when your noodle and your doodle's quite nice, every little thing that you write just conceivably might be thought that you kept to the wrong copy to win. Doodling takes you beyond what you think, and you draw what you think. Why does every single thing I see look exactly like a doodle to me? Later the waiter had me arrested, took me to Bellevue where I was tested, had me a doctor probing my noodle, for he was half done. Taught him to doodle, showed him hidden thoughts and linger, find that outlet through your finger, doodling away. Hey, doctor was real nice, told me to be cool, looked at the waiter, called him the real fool. Looked at my baby, told him to feel free, got him to doodling so he could bug me. When he put his arms around me, glad to his surprise, he found me doodling away, doodling away, doodling away, just doodling all day.
I want you to come out here and take a bow. Where y'all going?
You're so good. Don't get mad, baby.